Just last night, I was lost in the jungle with Pitbull Harry, surrounded by giant scorpions and man-eating crocodiles.
Somebody's coming. Let's get out of here.
The press, they always lie.
Picked her up, Golden Palace 705, dropped her off at a place called Shady Pines.
It's a queer disease. Who cares?
I mean, does anyone here believe this LA laid back horse bill?
Was an asshole.
Homecoming queen is supposed to be a babe.
What in the hell? You're blind.
Frank, what are you doing down here? Come on, what is this? Does this have something to do with the killings down in Venice, huh?
Come on, Frank, give me the scoop, man. We can work together on this. I can make you a hero again.
Now I'll be telling the story forever, Balthazar.
Yo, Empress!
Check it out, Wilma. I'm the new keeper of the book.
I can't feel the music unless I'm really bummed. It's my process. And frankly, I'm feeling kind of chipper.
Reaper!
And some atoll
bitch!
They killed Ed.
I didn't say nothing, man! I swear! Why are you doing this, man?
No, I'm serious. Get out of here. Me and her, we're gonna negotiate this ourselves.
Magical. Magical family. Oh, she was hot.
You shall stay in the barn,
the barn,
but adhere to this simple rule.
Hey! Don't stick your dick in these holes. Don't stick your dick in these holes.
These holes three are not for thee.
What magic lies in wait for you? What miracles in store? Could heaven be on the other side? Come open the door.
Do it.
You know you wanna do it. Do it.
Please. I can be an expert on anything. Just give me a chance. I work hard. My family is very hungry. I'm very hungry.
Forgive them, God. Or don't. It's entirely up to you.
If you feel it, say it.
Yeah. We saw a coupon, the movie.
One sweet little piece of advice. Slip the cable guy $50, he'll give you all the movie channels for free, even the dirty ones.
Three-time National League MVP.
Where do you think you're going, sir? Die, you alien shithead!
Uh-oh.
I surrender! Oh, man. You know, I should have brought some beer.
Motherfucker?
That motherfucker is state-of-the-art. Dude, I knew it was gonna be big. I didn't know it was gonna be the fucking prototype cannon. It's a fucking mode troll.
Yeah, two tits and an ass, huh? Right?
I'd like to propose a toast with these hits of acid.
Are you looking for some bread?
Shh. I got some back guano. I got the cream jeans. Listen, anything you guys need, Titus got.
Oh, wait. And, what's our authorization?
A headache. Only people with brains have headaches.
What am I gonna do about these fucking shoes, man?
Here we go again. My name is Jack Austin. I was an astronaut. On my last mission, an orbital mix-up brought me too close to the sun.
That I'm not gonna make the sound after I say stuff from now on.
JD McNugent,
over and out. That was the last one.
Okay. Cool. Trust me, whatever you're doing, it's working. It is working.
Not I. All right.
She started it, all right? Because she was like, I hate my job. I'm going to burn this mother down. And I said, you better not. You better not.
Ah, kick in the cunt.
As a bad advice, kick in the cunt.
You'll sure have a stunt if you go for the punt with a jolly good kick in the cunt.
Ooh, I can't wait to get my claws in that mammoth.
You're damn right it's a gift. It's called the Prince Albert, and it's my precious.
Soup's on, jackass!
Cause I'm a mother grabbing
Spider-Man, Spider-Man, friend to neighborhood Spider-Man, spins a web any size, using his powers to do good in the community. Watch out, here comes Spider-Man.
When Roger finally arrived in his wizard's costume, he joined in with such gusto that the red maple room never smelled quite the same.
See, I was into everything. Weed, grass, ganja, reefer, marijuana, Mary Jane. I did it all. I even smoked pot once.
Yes, come to me. Come to me.
Pardon. Come to me.
Hey! Welcome back! It's been a long time. Nice to see you. You look fantastic.
Two reappearances is common. Three is not unheard of. Four is rare, but still possible. You must greet her at all of them. It's part of the job.
All right, here it is. See? That's me. I'm the creatress. That's me. And God hates me. He hates me. Now, over here, you have the giants, okay? They want to kill me. And now, you have a bunch of lesser forms.
And then, Hawaii 5-0, you ever see that show? Okay, well, there's a drum solo in it. They go, you're not hardcore, unless you live hardcore. And then, that's where I want the backup singers to be like, well, you're not hardcore. No, you're not hardcore, unless you live hardcore. Unless you live hardcore. But the legend of the ranch was way hardcore. Boom! Big old explosion. Some, like, confetti comes down.
If she weren't my sister, I'd be tapping that ass big time.
Thank you. I'm an amalgam of Eugene's home computer and his DNA.
If I hadn't found the Lord, I'd be drinking paint thinner for lunch and snorting bug spray for din-din. Was that funny to you? Is eternal hellfire funny to you? Well, it ain't funny!
Let me take it from here. You're walking along, doodly-doo.
All of a sudden,
you stepped in poo! You don't know what to do.
Okay, you got me. Congratulations, you found the hair. Now I'm gonna go take a nap and wake me up if you find my Band-Aid.
That's my chopper you just thrashed, bros of.
Ta-da! Sebastian, the whale washing dolphin.
Traps all day and traps all night. Traps can snap and rip and bite. Put a bear trap here, put a bear trap there. Traps can go most everywhere.
Welcome to my trophy room, Mr. Fart. I am the elegant hunter, and you are my latest acquisition. I took the extra precaution of fitting your sphincter with a special lens.
Don't worry, Preston, I've had a lot of practice at this.
I'm real good at crapping the crappers.
Now, can you ensure that nobody steals that baby Jesus off the back of my back? That there is a Cabbage Patch collectible.
Spelling bee. Spelling bee.
A test of wit and wordlery, the ancient sport of kings and queens. To make it on the spelling bee scene, you've got to be the cream.
You want a 50-foot trip?
The show you're about to see is called Awesome Town, and it's the funniest thing since sliced bread, which I invented. You don't believe me? Oh, you think I'm too old because I discovered America and junk?
Get the corn out of my face!
Oh, the dragon's balls are blazing as I stepped into his cave. Then I sliced his fucking cockles with a long and shiny blade. Twas I who fucked the dragon, fuck a licing, fuck a loo. And if you try to fuck with me, then I shall fuck you too. Gotta get it on in the party zone. I got to shoot alone in the party zone. Gotta lick a tone in the party zone. Gotta suck a stone in the party zone.
self-conscious about my go ra da 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 and scraddle da. Are you embarrassed by this game I've started to play?
Welcome to Acceptable TV. I'm Dan Harmon.
Our tongues touched. I don't want to undersell it either. I mean, we made out. I made out with her. I don't know why. I don't even like her. It's been a heady time.
Ho ho, head rush. Okay, well, the Mulk kicked a tidal wave into the sun, whereas the Thung gave a piggyback ride to the 1985 Chicago Bears. Whew, boy, that's a tough one. What do you think?
Of course I do. I booked him. I'm the leader of the Beatles.
Okay, go and find me the grave that says Worthen on it. Go like the wind, run. Run, Hokey. Please. W-E-R-T-H-E-N. Hokey, can you hear me?
Oh no, Hokey. You're illiterate, aren't you?
Holy shit, William. There is a fucking lightning storm happening right now. Outside. Come with me.
I lied. I don't dream about noodles, Dad. I love Kung Fu!
I'll cradle the balls, stroke the shaft, work the pipe, and swallow the grating. Get it over here, buddy. Let's do this.
That bastard's got luck tattooed to his ass! Oh, yes, my dear man. More beans.
Granny, ew!
Uncle Liz!
In some countries, it's considered a compliment.
The Bible says a lot of interesting things. Like you can stone your wife or sell your daughter into slavery.
Ooh, later.
I don't care how much time we have left. I don't care what my friends say. And I don't care what your mom thinks. Frankly, I'm pretty sure she's not making any sense. Please, move back to my apartment.
Hey! Oh! You! Slave girl! I told you to fetch me more wine! Apologize to the officer now!
I told you not to climb on that, you stupid mother fucking piece of shit! I'm fat! And I'm physical, okay? I'm strong, And I kick. Oh!
Hello, fellow eight-year-olds. I'm Nathan. I'm a kid like you, but I've got enlargitis, and it sucks. But at least I pay for my own medical bills, which is rad and deeply American. You know who else pays for their medical bills? Justin Bieber. He wrote a song about it.
Your Tyranian belt buckle is improperly bejeweled.
But Vice President Yoda can run things without me for a while.
That was really good. I like the way he told him not to talk anymore. I think that was really good.
Marjorie, are you okay? Marjorie, say something to me. Marjorie, can you talk to me? Marjorie, can you say something? Oh, no, 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 Jesus, no, 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 what have I done? Oh, God, what have I done? Please tell me what to do. I'll do whatever you want me to do.
A lot of people wouldn't think twice to look at this bird, but this golden plover is one of the greatest travelers in the world.
He breeds in the Arctic tundra, then flies all the way down to Argentina and back all in 1 year. Shows up on beaches of Guatemala, farms in Illinois. 9 inches long.
Jalisco! You think you're worthy to fight me? Stupid.
Where are the ladies going?
Maybe they went looking for some lyrics. There's none to be found here.
You were supposed to help me, cause I helped you. Where is my reward? I heard a rumor from a roommate that he can't play guitar because he got too fat.
That's pretty cute. Never gets old. It's better in HD. Remember when this used to be in regular D?
Going to Washington. This bad is f***ing happening. Let's go.
Tonight at 7:52 p.m. we spotted a craft entering Earth's atmosphere. It lands on the White House lawn. Yes, yes.
Oh, my. A fresh face rises from below. Before you ask, let me answer. Yes, you may live here in Maryland forever.
Which crew are you running with? X-Tube? Is that it? No? Red Tube? Bang Bros?
Breakers, my twerking moves in light of-
I can keep that safe.
It's Oliver Lawless. It's a big Hollywood actor now. We get Lawless to come, the whole class will follow. It's like one of those bullshit charity events. They bring out the celebrities. If Dave Schwimmer goes, everyone goes.
Cheese, you can't stop on me.
Babies, cabbages, and beautiful women.
It's almost as if we're in some sort of weird, pervert sexual fantasy.
That's to inform you that I'm an employee of the U.S. State Department entitled to all diplomatic privileges of the or not.
Hi, I'm Jameson Friend. We're here in the drones offices in Brooklyn, New York, where our staff is working hard to bring you the real news of today's world.
Oh, teenagers! I could have killed you!
Oh, shucks. You're giving me, oh, what's the word? Goosebumps.
Are you afraid of monsters? Do they make you shiver and shake and shut your eyes really tight at night?
F*** it. I'm gonna build the goddamn reservoir. It's gonna be f***ing beautiful and mwah, f*** you.
What is pulling us? What force? What force is pulling us?
When I was little boy in Poland, all the times I dreaming of America.
Can't wait to take her out for
Oh my god, you guys, there's like literally a penis attached to my body right now. Martha, come look at my penis.
She was digging you, man. Yeah, take you home, have a little sophisticated LA sex.
I don't want this isolation. See the state of me now.
Leonardo da Vinci worked out of Florence. He painted this plate. He painted this painting of Lisa, the Gioconda, and I'm bringing it back to my people.
Let's produce a new season of the Aquabat Super Show together. I will summon the Legion of Righteous Comrades to join us. The Aquabats!
This is the sheriff. The highway is secure.
I'm not gonna axe murder you. You're a thief who's too neurotic to steal anything. Bethany's a horse. All I know is we are stuck here again. We are running out of lives, and my ankle is killing me. I don't want to read the map. I'm supposed to be her. Instead, there's actual hair growing out of my face. Sorry. All bodies are beautiful, even this one.
That does put a damper on our relationship.
That's what I'm talking about.
Ooh, I can smell the universe. My cosmic eye.
Someday you'll be awesome too.
Let's forget about all this for now. We'll come back to this part later.
First, let me tell you about life back then. Living in the Houston area in the late 60s, it was a great time and place to be a kid.
Hi, this is Jack Black's voice on Uberduck, and if you want to see more videos like this, make sure to subscribe to Pepper Sus.
This is the greatest and best song in the world.
We now return to Jack Black in The Unconventional Butler.
Edgar, could you bring me some tea?
Yeah! Yeah!
Wait a minute. Butlers are supposed to be fancy and well-mannered. This guy's screaming and waving his arms around.
You're an old man! You don't understand the young people!
You're right. I'll change from now on.
Mr. Jack Black.
Thanks, buddy. Sacred hair.
Did I know you did not ever make any sense?
Don't think so.
What about the sequel? What the hell is with that fat white you're making?
Oh, I want to kill that motherfucker.
It's bad casting, Bobby.